show waiting for us to disappear. Sure.
Jakob, I mean, first of all, how did you feel your team quitted themselves today? And was there anything you could do with Manchester City's attack?
No, there was not anything we could do to City. There was, of course, always things that we could have done better. But I just think we need to accept that we played against the best team in the world right now, and a team that is several levels above us. We need to accept that, and then obviously there will be 3, 4, 5% chance bigger that we can take a point in Parken next week. So we will take the learning from this game, and then we will try to see if we can or we have to improve next week.
Was it a relief to see Erling Haaland go off at halftime?
No, because then they just put another good player in. I think all the players of City is amazing players. And as I said to the Danish media yesterday, it's I think when you talk about City, actually I think you talk too much about him and him and him and him. But I think it's such a strong collective. Everything they do is so systematic with and without the ball. And yeah, so strong team.
Hi. Could you give us an idea of what it's like to try to stop Erling Haaland?
Oh, I couldn't hear, sorry.
Could you give us an idea of what it's like to try to stop Erling Haaland? It just seems to fall to him all the time.
Yeah, but it's just, of course, we were well prepared, but it's just a top-class striker. And I think I just saw the goals. And if you take, I think it's the second or third goal, where there is a shot, and when you see the way he moves when the ball is underway, and he just go for that rebound, like was a natural every time. You don't see all strikers do that, and you don't see all defenders defend in the same way. So just top class player.
Any more in here? You can.
Yeah, absolutely. Jeg kan køre, hvad du siger, du med mikrofonen. Sorry.
Jeg har tænkt på Nordsjælland, hvor meget skal du tage dine vigtigste spillere ud, og det rører det. Er det fordi, at der er op der, eller hvordan?
Nej, det gjorde jeg vel allerede før kampen, da corner ikke spiller. Så det er klart, den kamp på lørdag, det er den vigtigste kamp for os, og de tre, der er, og det er jeg selvfølgelig ked af, at jeg sidder og siger, fordi der var ikke noget, vi heller ville, men vi bliver nødt til at face, at vi er kommet så dårligt i gang i den hjemlige liga, at vi har brug for al den power, vi kan i forhold til at få 3 point på lørdag. Og så skulle han gerne være klar til også at give den gas næste tirsdag i Champions League.
Hvad siger du til dine spillere i omklædningsrummet efter kampen? Man kan tydeligt se det. Ja, det er bare et bedre hold, ikke? Som du selv siger, mange niveauer.
Jeg siger, at når vi møder dem næste tirsdag, så er det vores pligt, at på mandag, eller søndag mandag, når vi er færdige med vores Nordsjælland-kamp, så al den læring, vi skal tage ud fra den kamp her, i forhold til at blive bedre, så vi har en større chance for at stjæle et point fra dem på tirsdag. Det tager vi søndag eller mandag. Men ellers har jeg sagt til dem, at de eneste tanker, de skal have nu, det er at spise, drikke, sove, for det er det, der gælder, det er, at vi skal vinde på lørdag.
Så til slut et par ord på Kabar og Daramis præstation.
Jamen, jeg synes, Camille står en god kamp. Jeg ved godt, vi lukker 5 mål ind, men det kan han ikke gøre noget ved. Og jeg synes han står den kamp, man kan håbe på, og specielt set i lyset, at han ikke har stået i godt stykke tid. Så det, at vi lukker 5 mål i dag, det har 5 mål ind i dag, det har absolut ikke noget med ham at gøre. Darami gør alt, hvad det kan, men det ender jo med at blive for stor en forsvarskamp for ham, og det er også derfor, vi tager ham ud, så han gerne skulle have kræfterne i orden til lørdag også.
Okay, thank you gentlemen. See some of you next week.